This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. So I'd like to take a minute, you sit right there. I'll tell you how I'm a principal with a crown with some flair. In Syracuse, Sicily, born and raised, Magna Gracias, where I spend most of my days. Chilling up, max relaxing on cool and building some heat rays outside the pool when a couple of smelters were up to no good. Started making jewelry in Yerba's neighborhood. Got in one little tiff and again got his crown. He said, "You figure out if it's gold without melting it down." Wished for a wench, and when she came close, she said, "I didn't smell fresh, I looked very gross." If anything, I could say that I felt a wrath, but I thought, man, forget about it, to home for a bath. I got into the bath about quarter past noon. I yelled to the harlot, "Yo, when see you soon?" I looked at the water and said, "Eureka, post haste. The buoyant force in my body is the weight of the water displaced."